I found this iron base to an old wood stove in a free pile and took it home to make a planter. I attached it to a pot I had on hand and painted it in a sage green color. Dry brushing it with white paint brought out the decorative details. I distressed the base and made some of the original black color show. After clear coating it, I planted a little fern. This turned out so beautiful. If you would like to be inspired or just like to see how items can be transformed into something new, shop at beautifulsalvage.com or subscribe to our YouTube channel. Have a beautiful day.